In 2023, it is now a time where people make light of other people dying. So we're going to review some of these submarine jokes because apparently other people dying is funny now. I have three scriptures to go into before we get into that. Look at this already. They've got Mr. Krabs in there. We're going to review that in a second. But first, I want to go over three scriptures to show you how this is unbiblical. Ephesians 5:4, let there be no filthiness, nor foolish talk, nor crude joking, which are out of place, but it said, let there be thanksgiving. No crude joking, y'all. Doesn't matter if they're billionaires. It doesn't matter if these people are sinful. They just died, and their life is gone. You are not perfect yourself. You're a Christian, or even if you're not a Christian, but if you're somebody who thinks you're a good person, at one point, you're not perfect either. So just because somebody's a billionaire, doesn't mean you can laugh at their death. That's crazy. That's wild. Why are we doing this? Mark 12:31. The second is love your neighbor as yourself. If you're making light of somebody else's death, there's families who are grieving. It's not loving your neighbor. That's actually one of the two top commandments. The first is love the Lord your God with all your heart, mind, and soul. The second is love your neighbor as yourself. Matthew 24:12. Sin will be rampant everywhere. This is talking about the end times. And the love of many will grow cold. This is what's happening now. Okay, let's review some of these memes now. Some of these TikTok.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Mr. Krabs, after finding the billionaire's wallet under the submarine.
All right, guys, we should be reaching the Titanic any second now. Just a few more minutes. All right, guys, this is the Titanic wreckage. It's beautiful, isn't it?
This sucks.
All right, let's get back up to surface now.
Was that it? Hold up.
What
was that?
Looks like the controller's having a little bit of trouble connecting.
What? What do you mean?
Yo, this is so messed up. Like, just because these people are rich, people are almost like rejoicing. Oh, these people who died, they're rich. That's amazing. That's funny. That's good. It's like almost like a rejoice. Crazy. Rich people have souls too, y'all. Rich people have souls too. Maybe not all rich people who have sold their soul to Satan, but really, nobody can really truly sell their soul to Satan as is God's. God owns the soul, essentially. But yeah, some rich people, I will acknowledge, are serving Satan, are acting in evil. But still, we're all made in the image of God. Everybody, rich people, poor people, everybody. And while you are alive, you have the choice to give your life to God and to accept the sacrifice of Jesus Christ and go to heaven. Hopefully, before these people died, if they were not already saved, hopefully they talked to God some kind of way and gave their life to the Lord before they died. Because I don't want anybody to go to hell. Nobody. No rich person, no poor person, no, even somebody who's acting in evil. I don't even want them to go to hell. I would hope that they would give their life to the Lord before they died. This is just messed up, y'all. This is so, again, Matthew 24:12. This is just what this reminds me of. And talking about the end times, sin will be rampant everywhere and the love of many will grow cold. Shouldn't be laughing at people dying.
Well, I woke up to go
making jokes.
Cold,
then I thought somebody was barbecuing. I said, oh Lord Jesus, it's a fire. Then I ran out. I didn't grab no shoes or nothing, Jesus. I ran for my life.
Even using Jesus' name in the joke, so disrespectful. Man. You know how scary that would be? These same people making these jokes, if they were in the same situation, they'd be calling out to God. But the fact is, they're alive and well, they're not in that situation. So they can make these little memes and jokes and post on TikTok and Instagram and all that. But if they were in that same situation, they'd be frightened to death. I can't even imagine being that far. I mean, I probably wouldn't have done the journey myself. But you don't know what you would do in somebody else's shoes. Let's say you became rich. You get bored. Oh, I want to go see the Titanic on an adventure, going on a submarine, $250,000 ticket. And you might decide to do that. You got to try to put yourself in somebody else's shoes. Yeah, it might have been kind of silly. It might have been a unnecessary risk, but that's what they decided to do. Froze, I guess. This stuff isn't even funny to me, y'all. It really isn't. It's just messed up. That's how I see it. It's just so bad. At this point, I did not see many people using this sound for submarine jokes. Down in the deep, when your brain goes numb, you can call that mental
free. What you know of? No, cause
you know, whoever designed the submarine, I don't know too much about the story, honestly, but I heard, yeah, I did hear it was about an Xbox controller that was actually controlling the submarine. And apparently there was some negligence, from what I read, about how it was constructed, about certain warnings about the construction, the strength of the submarine, and it was neglected by the company. So that's pretty messed up too, if that's the case.
Dang. So whose idea was it to go on this sub?
That would be Donnie.
Guys, just wait, it'll be worth it. Trust me, we will get to see the Titanic.
Oh shit.
What the fuck did you hit?
Why is this controller not working? What are you doing? That's to control the submarine.
No, this is a toy.
Wait, we're actually stuck? You think I can vape in here?
We're running out of oxygen?
Yeah, that's what's stressing me out. We're like in our Titanic era. Oh my god, I think I see Jack.
What the fuck?
Yo, just imagine if you were in that situation, yo. That will be some scary stuff. How many miles under the surface of the ocean? Yo. Again, if these people making these jokes were in that situation, they wouldn't be thinking about jokes in that time. I tell you that.
I called for help twice and not a fuck you. What are you?
Oh my gosh. So Christian channel, I'm sorry for the language. I don't know like what these people are gonna say before they say it. Yeah, honestly, in my opinion, I would not spend that much money to do that. But like I said, you know, if I didn't have the spirit of God and I was a billionaire, the son of a billionaire, I might have done the same thing. You got to think, like, if you were in this person's body, you grew up in this person's, you grew up, like, I guess, in this person's story, you'd be a totally different person. You'd be them. And if I wasn't a Christian, I didn't have the Holy Spirit, and if I was raised a certain way, I might be just like some of these rich people who are just bored and spending money on crazy things, which is, in my opinion, I wouldn't do that. $250,000 to go on a sub cramped up to see the wreckage of the Titanic. That to me is a waste of money, but I'm not going to be laughing at these people's death. Meme culture has become toxic, y'all. Toxic. See, sometimes they're funny, but when they're used to like make fun of people's downfall and these crude jokes, awful. When a Christian laughs at the submarine, okay, let's see. Let's see what this is going to be about. What's probably going to say you going to hell?
Oh, Lord.
See, I could laugh at this because this is... See, this is funny because this relates, and this isn't specifically talking about like laughing at the people dying. This is talking about if you're a Christian, you laugh at it, Holy Spirit right there, like, hey, chill out now, chill out. I think some Christians were laughing at this too, and hey, you might need to repent on this one, honestly. Oh, that's hilarious. Yeah, we're gonna end it right there. That's hilarious. I love let's watch that one more time for the Christians out there who was laughing at the people dying on the Titanic. Let's watch this one more time. God forgives you, but look. So with that, guys, like the video if you liked it. The best way to support my channel is to watch another video. But hey, what do you think? Put your thoughts down in the comments below. If you're a Christian, do you think it's a sin to laugh at these people or joke about these people, or make memes about these people dying on the submarine situation? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And if you did laugh at it and you're a Christian, do you feel any kind of remorse about that? Let me know your thoughts, and I appreciate you for watching. Take care, and until next time, God bless.